and you would just add that to your internal cost to find the total cost in the division. Second category of costs are customer profitability, or cost allocation as customer profitability analysis. To understand how valuable various customers are to your company.